Matey, I appreciate the effort, but it seems you're making leather kecks and fleeces for the desert. And wouldn't water be a better thing to bring than a leopard-printed bling-adorned effigy of him? Is that you? Well, thanks, mate. It's very nice, but now it's latest. Let us stick to plan A. Try to make a means of cultivating through while dismantling the coat of naked new mile. Peep your best some females. The sip fested us, it's an assault. So pitifully blind, we didn't see the city fall. And turned to sand while the kings wanked each other off in think tanks with the doors on them double locked. And Ozymandias written gold on the gates. The letters now are laying up the low-level planes. And we, survivors in our makeshift cabins, trying to make do beneath a sign to say shit happens. You remember all the videos? You remember what they sang, all them rhymes? You remember which bracket bragged the brashes before the whole shitstorm collapsed? The old man said, nah, Soz, I don't remember. I really don't remember none of that. Cause all there is a lot of hot wind here and a vague recollection of a twat. Take it from scratch. The shabby shambles. Now we're fashioning in scabby sandals from bracken and black brambles. Planting cabbages in black cabs with collapsed axles. Making raisins from gas canisters. Re-establishment is gradual. Under the manholes, a clan gathers, living off damp tampons and rank animals. It wasn't long before man emerged as a proper weirdo. Cross your earlobes is frogmen and the Trocadero. The trees flow to Trafalgar Square, toppling Nelson's column. And jackdaws and pigeons shitting at Tate Modern's long galleries. There's a family of badgers up in a House of Commons. The cubs are fucking about with trousers on them. They're welcome to him. Roofs are made to shelter babies. Cockroaches clambering the Ministry of Health and Safety. So check your daydreams. Humanity's a small flame where old timers reminisce about before it all changed. But you remember all the pot tunes, the methylation and the cry, the cry. The woman with the cleavage and the costume, costume. The man with the bitches in the back. The old man said, nice ones that don't recall it. I really don't remember none of that. Cause all there is a serpent in the orchard, the orchard. And the vague recollection of a twat. Blah, what skibbity plants, fuck, chuck your apostles. There appears to be a lot of flim-flam stuck in your potholes. And all the MPs are fucked off to the Cotswolds. The gated communities with turrets clogged with pots of gold. Clink, clank, if it weren't tragic, it would be funny. Mervyn King died trying to prove that you could eat money. And Downing Street's coming like a set from Escape from LA. On the plus side, there is no such thing as debt you're not able to pay. We do die of diseases, we thought they faded away, but at least it's better than being shanked in a neighbor's estate. Pros and cons to the apocalypse. The main con is it's a fair bit tougher to stay alive since the A-bomb. The main pro is no way to go to feed us bullshit. Only a crazy bloke with a soapbox for a pulpit singing.
Roll out your dreams and come. The end's not far away. Chaos redeems us all. The truth shall set you free. Death is the final call. So get up off your knees.
A lot of work, just not in the mainstream. Mainstream.